In the mid-1980s, over 30 years ago, I was taking a course in a local college preparing to start my own business as an electrical contractor. One of the courses was taught by a suit and tie business executive from a national telecommunications company. This executive really irritated me because he insinuated repeatedly that the measure of a man could be judged by his money. He was wrong if he thought I was impressed by his pontifications. I have never, and I hope I never, judge a person by dollar signs, but only by the content of his or her character. During the class, we were required to give an oral presentation. I forget the subject of my speech, but I pinned $5,000 in $100 bills to one of my old army shirts, with three $1 bills scattered among the $100 bills. And every so often during my speech, I would notice that I was wearing a $1 bill. I would stop the speech, rip it off, and throw it onto the classroom floor, and in mock disgust, apologize to my fellow students for insulting them by having $1 bills clinging to my body. My satirical speech went over the head of the teacher.